Hi guys, today I am going to make a super quick fresh tomato sauce with basil. We only need a few fresh ingredients: extra virgin olive oil, tomatoes, garlic, basil, and salt to adjust the taste. After rinsing the tomatoes, we cut them in halves and put them in a bowl for later. In a large saucepan, we put 2 to 3 tablespoons of a good extra virgin olive oil. I personally like rich taste, and we turn on the heat on medium. Peel the garlic and put it in the saucepan. Once it has a blonde color, you can add the tomatoes and cover. Make sure that you keep stirring the tomatoes so they don't burn. Lower the heat to medium low. Add some fresh basil leaves and cover. Let it cook for 20 minutes. Adjust the taste with salt and pepper. If the taste of the tomato sauce is still acid, add a little bit of sugar to balance the flavor. Once that is fully cooked and mostly melted, is ready to be served with your favorite pasta shape. Remember, it tastes better if pasta is al dente. If you have some leftover sauce, you can save it in a container and put it in the freezer up to 6 months. Buon appetito!